As an artist in the 60s, I tried different things. And then I saw a glass in a school in England. I spent 9 months there and then returned to my log cabin and started a studio to make art glass.
I had never seen my dad blow glass before. It was all before I was born. At MIT, he just jumped back into glass blowing. And then I got to learn to blow glass so we could play in that space together.
We've evolved blowing these hollow forms. And then the idea was you can't just have a plain glass vessel. And one of the techniques is almost randomly putting cut glass over the glass. And that produces an optic effect that distorts what you see inside. We wanted to combine these two interests that we have of blowing glass and paper sculpture. Those are two materials that generally aren't thought of belonging together. This is the complete works of Shakespeare, but only the words that have red in them.
I see Frederick, labored, favoredly. All of these have red highlighted in the middle.
Here's a folded one. And we're going to embed this paper inside the blown glass vessel.
One in.
Yeah.
Sculpture, I guess, is not a normal activity as an MIT professor in computer science.
Oh, that's nice. Staying coiled like that.
Whoa, that's awesome.
But I think for us, it's really a benefit to have two careers instead of one. Doing art, we inspire new mathematics. And doing mathematics, we inspire new art.